Are you an administrator in Microsoft System Center Operations Manager? Are you struggling with the constant stream of alerts that are produced by scum to the point that it almost becomes a full-time job? Managing alerts doesn't only take a lot of time to do every day, it also raises questions by scum users and managers on why there are so many open critical alerts. At OpsLogix, we have many years of experience with scum. That is why we also know the pains that affect admins using the world's most adopted monitoring tool. Wouldn't it be great if you had somebody to handle all the alerts for you, so you could spend your time on more important things? Now you can, with the EZalert from OpsLogix. EZalert helps you efficiently manage the alert stream that scum produces automatically. By leveraging the advances in artificial intelligence, EZalert keeps track of all alerts generated by scum. Then, by watching your behavior in closing and forwarding alerts, EZalert learns which alerts you close, forward, or leave open. After a short learning period, you can set EZalert to automatic and let it mimic your alert closing behavior. It's almost like having a copy of yourself doing the work for you. A log is kept of all the actions EZalert has executed on the alerts in your scum environment, which you can always undo or update. Would you like to exclude items from EZalert? No problem. It's easy to exclude monitors or rules from being processed by EZalert. Amazing, right? Go to www.opslogix.com/EZalert and request a free trial or quote today.